Master. Everything is prepared for you.
Greetings to our master.
Master.
Today is the 20th anniversary of our ninja empire. As our top fighters, you're here to witness the empire's supreme power. You may start now.
Yes, Master.
If you don't believe it, why don't you try?
Master, let me try.
Supreme ninja.
Master. Supreme ninja. Supreme ninja.
After the Golden Ninja Warrior is gone.
What's that? Who did it?
Harry, Baron, and Tomashi. They killed all the guards and they got away.
Spread the news. Get the Golden Ninja Warrior back. As for the traitors, make sure they're killed.
Yes, Master.
I don't know what we're gonna do without Tamashii. It just doesn't seem fair. Why did God do this to us?
Hey. Machiko, my sister, don't worry. We'll always remember Tamashii as the wonderful person and brother that he was to us. May God rest his soul. But Machiko, I'm bothered. Bothered by his death. It seems so strange. This whole thing is damn suspicious, Machiko. Do you think our brother was hiding something? Something illegal that we didn't know about? Like drugs or smuggling or maybe even triad activity? I mean, why would anyone want to get rid of Tomashi and then get evidence to show that he was murdered? It just doesn't make any sense at all, does it? The police say that he was found with pieces of metal in his back. It definitely means somebody wanted him dead. It's so strange. Come, Machiko. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to upset you. But I have to find out what happened. For Tomashi's sake, and for the sake of our family. You understand?
Boss, the purchase of the smuggled merchandise is all arranged with the Thai dealer.
Well done, Tiger. That's great. Carry on as we planned.
Yes, as soon as the stuff arrives, I'll inform our new client and we will go ahead with the exchange as planned.
Very good. Now, what about Tamashii?
All we know is he was found dead under suspicious circumstances.
Only the complete Golden Ninja Warrior can give me supreme power. And you must get me the body from Tamashii. I believe he left it to his brother Ikaza and his sister Michiko. Force them to hand it over.
Now listen, you have a very important mission ahead of you. You are to search out Tamashi's brother, Ikaza, and his sister, Machiko, who are believed to be in possession of the body of the Golden Ninja Warrior.
I understand, sir.
Bring me the body of that Golden Ninja Warrior. And if the brother or sister offer any resistance, you must kill them without any hesitation. Do you understand me?
I got it, sir.
Let's get out here and check the view.
Oh, great idea. So where are they meeting us?
Oh, not talking. What time is it?
It's about 3 o'clock. No hurry.
What are we eating tonight, darling?
It's your favorite dish.
Steamed crabs?
No, this time I'm preparing a really special dish, something called drunken crab, and I know you're gonna love it.
What is that?
Hang on in there. You'll find out.
Alfred, any news?
Hi, Jaguar. Yeah, listen, I just heard Tomashi's brother, Ikeza, was just killed this morning.
Huh?
Yeah.
Well, that's too bad. Thanks anyway.
Ciao.
Can I speak to Harry McQueen, please?
Yeah, speaking. Who is it?
It's Jaguar One here. Listen, Harry. Ikeza's been killed. Looks like Tiger Chan's worth.
That's really bad, but what about his sister?
She's okay. But those bastards, they're just animals. You just can't tell what they're gonna do next.
I know, but we must protect her. If I'm gonna get back the Golden Ninja Warrior...
She's the only lead.
Okay, Harry. Count on it. I'll make sure they don't get her.
I'll go to a restaurant this afternoon and find out what I can. Bye.
Excuse me, I'm looking for a restaurant run by a girl called Machiko.
So what's the name of this place?
The Diet Chun Restaurant.
What's his problem?
Well, I'm looking for a restaurant.
You're looking in the wrong place. Around here, there ain't no restaurant, buddy.
Okay, smartass. Where's the restaurant?
Over there, over there.
Excuse me, sir. Can I help you? Would you like to order something?
Yeah, but it's not on the menu.
I'm sorry, sir. Would you like to check again?
Is Machiko on it?
Over here. I'm Machiko.
I'm very sorry to hear about the death of your two brothers. But have you heard the story of the Golden Ninja Warrior?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Come on, don't fool around. I'm warning you.
Listen,
you could be in danger.
I don't know what you're talking about, and I don't like being threatened.
I'm not threatening you. I'm trying to help.
Victor. Jaguar Wong is Harry's accomplice, and he's interfering in our affairs. I want you to get him before he gets his hands on the Golden Ninja Warrior.
Yes, sir.
Hey, I'm sorry.
Hey! Hey, you Jaguar Wong? Hey, you're acting pretty cool, man. But it's guys like you need to be shown a good lesson.
Oh. And you think you're the one who's going to show me?
That's right. Let's see those famous jaguar skills.
You flatter me. Okay. Now you've had a taste of my jaguar technique.
Yeah.
Now I've got something to tell you, pair of weaklings. Since you're both Tiger Chan's men, you'll take a message for me, right?
Right. Yeah. Bye.
Hey, wait, you don't know what the message is. Tell him to keep away from Machiko.
Yeah.
Tell him he can forget the body of the Golden Ninja. Huh? You! God damn you. You're an improvement on the last two jokes. But you're still not good enough.
Yeah. You're the best. You're really the best.
Jaguar Wong is afraid of nothing. Go back and tell your boss to keep his hands off the Golden Ninja Warrior unless he wants to meddle with me. Wait a minute.
No. No! Please, give it back.
A ring for a coat. I think that's pretty fair. Get moving.
Yes.
Go on.
Right.
Good day, sir.
I've got a ring I want to sell.
Oh, do you?
It's got to be ruby. Must be worth quite a lot. What are you going to give me for it? You see, this ring's been in my family for years. I'm sure it's worth quite a lot of money.
I'm sorry, sir. It's fake.
You mean it's worth nothing?
Well, this sort of ring only comes from a box of Cracker Jacks. I'm afraid it's worthless, sir.
Well, thanks for your time.
No problem.
And since I can't buy my new coat with it, I'll leave it with you.
Good day.
Try this.
you damn jerk!
You don't remember me? Lily, you never could quite fool me, could you?
We were over a long time ago.
Come on, Lily, I don't believe that you really feel that way. You remember how we felt about each other? My feelings haven't changed, and I bet yours haven't either. Look at me.
Jaguar, I'm afraid we can't meet again.
Why not?
There's another man in my life now.
Well, I'd expect that by now.
This is different. Tiger's right-hand man. It's Victor Lee.
Your technique is still very good.
And so is yours.
You must stop your man from annoying Tomashi's sister.
If you stop yours first.
You want the Golden Ninja Warrior all for yourself. Look at this.
Yes, that's my ninja star. Right? It's my ninja star. This is yours. Why are you so greedy?
Because there's not enough for everyone. Only the complete Golden Ninja Warrior can give us the supreme power.
There's only one person who has our ninja stars.
You mean Yamato?
He's coming after us. He may have got the body of the Golden Ninja Warrior from Tomashi.
The triangular force will exist no more.
The Ninja Empire will destroy us.
We will all be destroyed.
Unless we destroy them first.
Story.
Yes. Since we received instructions from the Ninja Empire, we set about recovering the Golden Ninja Warrior. We did this by investigating the three traitors. I tra-
traced Tamashii's hideout and discovered him practicing the supreme ninja technique. I killed him before he was able to create the supreme ninja spirit. And here is the body of the Golden Ninja Warrior.
Good, Kurata.
If you can deal with our four dragons, you're really tough.
Ring you brought into my shop didn't belong to you.
Huh?
It belonged to my brother, and I'm here to take revenge now.
You give up?
Traitor, listen. You have
traitor. I believe that you've received the death message from our ninja empire. Ninja is supreme and you have double-crossed it. Why did you do that?
The ninja empire is evil. I have to reform the ninja empire. That is why I took away the golden ninja warrior.
You've got 3 days in which to return the golden ninja warrior, or else you die.
Go to hell.
You got it.
Okay, jerk, I need some fast answers to some questions. So tell me. Who's your boss? Did you hear me? Where did this stuff come from? Look, either you talk or we go to the police. Is that what you want? A sentence for heroin? Or this?
No!
So, you'll tell me who's behind it?
Yeah.
All right, then. Go ahead, tell me now, then.
No.
All right. I'll keep you here until you will.
Uh-huh.
And sooner or later, they're gonna come for us.
Now listen, Tiger. Go and stop Harry's men from disturbing Tomashi's sister and Michiko. Harry wants the ninja body as well. So you must kidnap Michiko and force her to hand over Tomashi's body of the golden ninja warrior.
Victor?
Yes, boss?
What's happened about that deal?
Bad news, boss. The buyer turned out to be Harry's man, Jaguar, and he kidnapped one of our guys.
Damn! Victor, you've let me down again. How can I trust you when you louse up like this? How could you let one of Harry's men sneak in and outsmart us? You didn't make the thorough checks expected of you, and you haven't done your job properly. You know that you have to pay for this. But I'll give you a second chance. Kidnap Machiko successfully, and you won't lose another finger.
Yes, sir.
I propose a toast to Machiko, and to all of you. Cheers!
Cheers! Cheers.
Hey, wait! Huh?
Machiko, happy birthday.
Thank you very much.
Right, everybody. Let's all drink again. Yes. Cheers!
Cheers!
Cheers! Oh, hey, what happened? Light! Big light over there.
Well, what happened?
Oh, it's nothing serious. Just a power failure.
Where's Machiko? Where's she gone?
Machiko? Where is she?
Is a fool this year, but the market is changing fast, so we must prepare and be ready for it next year.
Well, look, our designers are creating multi-purpose swimsuits.
Oh. Very good idea, but we should put stress on both outdoor and indoor use. I think swimsuits are also very suitable for aerobic exercise and sport.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. That style's nice, but it could use more pleats. Oh. I think the trousers should be in pink.
I'm not so sure. With the white pants, it's more elegant.
Uh-huh.
Oh, by the way, I've arranged a meeting with our designers for this evening.
Oh, okay.
No, not this evening. She's gonna be busy.
Oh? Oh, Harry, I forgot about dinner.
You can't forget to eat. Besides, Polly can take care of everything.
Have a nice time.
Thank you. Oh, will you remember to change the meeting to tomorrow morning? Hmm?
Bye, Polly.
Sure, bye.
What kind of food do you want to eat tonight?
Whatever you like. Hey, look at the window.
Just some stupid kids fooling around.
So you're Victor Lee. I want to speak to Machiko.
This is Machiko. What do you want?
Now, Machiko, this is Jaguar Wong. I want to know how they're treating you.
I'm okay. But why am I here? I'm real confused.
Machiko, now listen. Don't tell him anything.
Okay.
Now look, I know what happened. Tamashii must have...
left you the Golden Ninja Warrior. For God's sake, don't tell them where it is. It'll be fatal. They're gonna kill you once they get their hands on it.
And what about the stuff you stole from us?
Well, I'm ready to make a deal with you guys.
I'll return both the heroine and the man I kidnapped in exchange for Machiko.
Okay, it's a deal. You meet us at the Volvo nightclub at 8 o'clock. And don't forget the stuff.
Jaguar.
Well, Lily, we meet again. Just like old times, huh?
Anyone would think you were following me.
Hold it right
there. Okay, bastard. It's my turn now to give you a taste of your own medicine. Ooh, you're really gonna pay. Do you remember how you locked me up in that hotel wardrobe for a few days? I tell you, you're not gonna forget that ever.
Hold it. So, where's the stuff?
Boss, he deliberately left it behind. He had no intention of returning it. He's just a double-crossing bastard.
Well, Jaguar, you're one of Harry's men.
You're very well informed. I guess she told you. What other lies has she told?
You sound jealous. Okay, smartass, let's cut the crap. We had a deal. You were supposed to bring this stuff. Now, where the hell is it? Or is the deal off?
You get the stuff when I get Machiko. And if I don't get Machiko, no deal.
Oh, is that a threat?
I wouldn't call it a threat. It's just an order.
Bring in Machiko.
Jaguar.
Machiko, I really missed you. Have you told them anything at all?
Jaguar, I haven't got anything to tell. I'm constantly asked questions I don't understand.
About what?
About the Golden Ninja body.
And you're sure you don't know anything about it, do you? Right, Machiko. We're both going to be leaving here very soon.
So you think you're Superman? You're just gonna fly out of here with Michiko.
Maybe I will.
Victor, please don't worry. I never loved Jaguar. He loved me.
But Lily, darling, I'm haunted by the thought of the two of you together. I want you, Lily, to marry me and be my wife forever.
Oh, Victor, I thought you'd never say it. At last, I can put my past behind me.
Darling, Lily, we'll begin again. I'll quit the organization. We'll get married and have children.
Victor, I love you.
Jaguar Wang, you'd better prepare yourself, because I've come to tell you your future doesn't look long or bright.
Well, go ahead and let me in on your secret.
Well, it's like this. Since we figure that you've decided to be uncooperative, well, there's no reason for us to allow you the privilege to continue your life, so you've made the decision.
Sounds simple.
Death is a simple business. You know that.
You assume a lot about me. Tell me, can a dying man have a last wish?
Huh?
A cigarette?
I guess so. After all, it's unlikely that you'll contract lung cancer before I kill you.
A sensitive guy. I appreciate the concern you show for my health.
Don't bother.
No thanks. I really prefer my own brand. You'll find them in my bag. If it's not too much trouble for you.
Fussy, aren't you?
Hmm.
But just to show you how good-natured I am, I'll do it. See?
I'm sorry. My hands are tied. Do you think you could possibly light it for me and have one yourself?
Thanks.
I'd hate for you to remember me as a mean son of a bitch, so go ahead.
I don't usually smoke this brand, but I'll do it for you.
Oh,
Listen, Tiger. Send the video cassette to Harry. Let him know we have Tamashi's sister, Michiko. He'll have no choice but to give up.
Yes, sir.
Victor, explain yourself.
Boss, I'm sorry. It was all an accident. I didn't know that Jaguar Wong could pull such a dirty trick and make fools of all of us. Boss, I'll find Jaguar Wong. I'll bring him back. He can't have gotten far. Please forgive me.
Victor, you've already received one warning. I'm afraid I can't allow you to carry on without punishment. The rule is that you lose your other finger.
Boss, anything but that.
Well, you've been a good man, Victor. So, I'll give you one last mission to prove your capability. There's a video cassette. I want you to take it to Harry's place. And let him know that we have Tamashi's sister, Michiko. And for God's sake, Victor, don't screw up.
Yes, boss. Thank you, boss. I'll carry out your orders immediately.
Huh? Harry, come on and have a look at this. Look. What is it?
Let's find out.
Being sent to you by our boss in order to prove that we've got Tamashi's sister Michiko in our hands. And we're warning you and your henchman Jaguar Wong that if you don't give up the chase for the body of the Golden Ninja Warrior and return the stuff you stole from us, then Miss Michiko here is gonna snuff it.
Jaguar, this is Harry.
Hi, boss. What's happening?
Tamashi's sister was kidnapped. I want you to take revenge by kidnapping Lily. We can make the exchange later.
Okay, that's no problem.
But how can you be sure?
I've just seen a video cassette of Michiko.
Okay, boss.
I'll get right on to it. These guys mean business.
I'd like to look at this kid.
Okay.
Taxi.
Driver, you're going the wrong way.
No. I don't think so. I know where I'm going.
So tell me, where are we going?
Don't be so impatient. You'll find out soon.
You stop. Stop now.
You wanted to get out? Get out then.
Okay.
We seem to meet up, don't we?
A bad penny.
Now. There's no need to be rude. Just cooperate.
And I suppose being cooperative entails going to bed with you.
Perhaps, though I wouldn't say it was integral. No cooperation simply involves you being a good girl and coming with me.
Oh, Jaguar, have you given any thought to what Victor will do when he finds out about this?
Victor will be put in the position of having to exchange his beloved for Machiko. Huh? You're with Jaguar? Kidnapped?
Let me speak to him.
Hold on, I'll hand you over. Victor wants to speak to you.
You know what the message is. You give it to him.
Oh, no, Jaguar. I don't do your dirty work anymore. That's all long since past and forgotten.
This is Jaguar here. I've now got Lily with me. I'll release her on one condition.
What? What, you bastard?
You release Machiko. And then you'll get precious Lily back.
Please.
Good to see you, Professor Sung. Welcome.
It's good to be here.
We've been waiting impatiently for your visit here.
Well, I can certainly assure you, you won't be disappointed. I've just invented something superb.
Well, that's good, good.
Mr. Chan, you mentioned a change in plan, didn't you?
This is true. The original plan we had in mind for this type of bomb changed. Which is why we requested you to, redesign it as a time bomb instead.
I'm sure that you'll be satisfied with what I have constructed.
Good, good. A fine piece of workmanship.
Thank you. This bomb is as easily as powerful as the others, and with remote control.
But will it blow my enemies up?
Well, I'd say sky high.
It's just what I need. Thank you, Professor So.
You're going for a trip, Miss Machiko. A trip where we have to put you in disguise. Sunglasses. Nice scarf. It looks very becoming on you.
Here they come.
With Machiko as planned.
Victor! You got Machiko. Release Lily.
Okay, Victor. I'll send Lily over. You send Machiko.
Okay, it's a deal, you bastard.
Bye-bye.
Baby,
Billy, are you okay? Huh?
Michiko, let me untie you.
You know what this is? It's a remote unit that controls a powerful time bomb, which is attached to Michiko. I just have to press this activate button, and your friend Michiko is blown sky high. It's up to you, but if you don't want your friend Michiko blown to smithereens, you better give yourself up.
To remind you of the unavoidable fate of a ninja traitor. You must commit harikiri for your transgression.
Born a ninja, die a ninja.
Motivated by ninja spirit. When we take up a mission, we must succeed or die. Our techniques are dominant and unbeatable. Our style is unique and hypnotically elegant. If you don't want to suffer under the wrath of the ninjas, then give back our golden ninja warrior. And I am the Ninja Terminator.
Jaguar Wong is here!
Tiger-chan, I'm from Interpol. You're under arrest.
Jaguar, you'll be lucky. Leave.
Ha! Kill me.
Your death will serve no purpose.
I've lost faith. I can never return to the Ninja Empire.